point where the competition gets really serious. Top teams now fielding their best available lineups in front of big, big crowds. A lot of noise, great expectation, and the sense that the possibility of silver.
And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Okazaki is the guilty party there. Big chance! Has a swing at it!
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
You can get that clear. And he's whipped it in low. Out to the wing. I think that's a corner.
Yes, it is.
Played it short. Kombarov. It's broken loose. Up to meet it. Oh, it's there. There is the breakthrough.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Spartak Moscow take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. And it's Okazaki, over to the left. Got a sight of goal here. And the ball's come out, it's bounced out! Okazaki at his razor-sharp best there.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you peg back again.
Dmitry Kombarov. Be a throw-in.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Gets his foot in there. Ball's out on the left now. Going through. Breaks on here. Right through the middle. It's got Kane, put it away! That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
He's left his man. Receives it from behind. It's a good-looking cross. That's been levered clear. And the first half is done. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Look, this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
In a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. You're just back from your break. You've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Now it's Okazaki. It's loose. He's gone for it! Spartak Moscow keeping that. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. It's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Driving on, he could shoot here. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Adriano.
Thomas.
Looking to shoot.
He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Quite meet it right. Thompson goes back. Okazaki.
Promise.
Real chance to break. Looking to break out here. It's loose, who's getting there? Oh, he's put too much on it.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Goes looking, and it's got through. Can he find a finish? Big chance! Gets good distance on it. Adriano. This could fall anywhere. And the shot! Averted for now. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being met.
Shakes the shoots. Oh, it's in! And that has raised the roof.
Spartak Moscow.
That's it. They are out.
Look, it's the end of an adventure.